15 minutes past the hour, and right now in our all request line, I've got Mike Ledgerwood on the phone. Hey, babe, what would you like to hear? Hey, babe, I'm sorry, I can't hear you too well. You're gonna have to speak a little closer into the phone, okay, babe? What would you like to hear again? Sorry, babe, but that's not on our playlist. And by the way, you sound great over the phone. Anyway, if you give us your request, we'll be glad to play it for you, babe. So let's hear it.
We are observing your
Earth. Listen, Mike, I'm sorry, babe, but we can't.
And we'd like to make.
I'm sorry, Mike, we. There's
a contact with you.
Okay, so here we are in the middle of the Nevada desert in a place called Rachel. Which is basically nothingness. It's a small sort of hamlet of people in campervans. But over these them there hills is where Area 51 is. I can't see what I'm filming here, you know. As you can see, people just live in trailer tents and there is nothing around. On the other side of Rachel you'll see that it's just mountains and vastness for a long, long time. So again, that's Area 51. That's our camper van, the owner's. And we're going to this place, the little alien. Which is this place here. And as you can see, that's the road then we're going to travel to out of Rachel. We're about 200 and a bit more miles north of Vegas, effectively. And again, all this is part of the Nellis Air Force complex and stuff. And over the mountains, Area 51, we're going to try and find the gate to Area 51. You'll see here this truck with a UFO on the back of it, obviously, which they recovered when it landed here. And that's the road we came down, and this is the little alien. So we're going to go in and get us some breakfast.
Occupants of interplanetary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary most extraordinary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft. Take